So I'm doing this video to show the problem at this intersection. As you can see, these cars, watch the light here now. It's turned yellow and the cars keep coming. Look, they just keep driving through and they don't stop. And if it's very busy and people are trying to cross this intersection, it can be very dangerous because the cars drive through. And I've asked the city to put a separate left turn signal at this intersection for those cars. And of course, the city doesn't pay attention to anybody. So we're at Sackville, and I'm only guessing what Brunswick I believe it is, but there's no signs here to tell me what street this is. No wonder tourists get, oh, Bell Street. Sackville and Bell. And so you've got two lanes right here that come in. The light turns green, and they get a flashing green signal, an arrow, and they drive through. And when that arrow turns yellow, they don't stop, and it turns red, they don't stop. And because from this left turn lane right here, all the way around this intersection, is quite a long ways. So they got a lot of room, and even if the light were to turn yellow and then red, they could actually stop right here before the crosswalk and let the people cross, and they wouldn't be blocking the rest of the intersection. But the cars don't do that. One after the other will fly through the light. The light turns red. There's usually about 5 or 6 or 7 cars. Like you see now, it's flashing green. There's no pedestrians, so it's not so bad. But I'm gonna zoom in so you can see the light here. So it's flashing green, it went yellow. And this time there was only like 4 cars there, but they keep going. And there's no pedestrians, so it didn't matter here. I might have to come back here when it's busier and there's a lot more people trying to use the sidewalk. And while we're at it, one more thing. Across the street on this side, if you're standing at that corner right there and you want to cross to go over this way, when these cars get a green light, you don't get a green light. You should be able to cross over there, and you're sit there and sit there and sit there and sit there, and your walking signal doesn't turn green, even though it should. So that was a red light, and that van drove right through. So it's only been 2 minutes and 43 seconds. I'm gonna keep this going a little longer to see if I can get good examples of these cars that make left turns, but it's not really very busy, the traffic right now. This only occurs when there's more than one car waiting. There's only one waiting to make a left turn here. So this won't work.
I think they're like smaller though. Do they have that coming?
So they got 3 arrows. One there, one there, and one there. And even when the arrow turns red, yellow, they don't stop. And I told the city, what you need to do here is put in a separate left turn signal, so it goes from yellow to red. But right now, it goes from a green arrow to yellow back to green. So these cars don't stop. And the only way to get this back to the city hall is to do a video and show them what's happening here. So watch this here, there's no green signal. So I'm gonna do one more, it's yellow and the cars are driving through. Look, this guy's driving through a red light. Yeah, like there's no traffic control in Halifax. The police don't go after anybody that does traffic violations. And Halifax has got quite a few people that are getting run over at crosswalks. And the city doesn't do anything about it. And if you get run over like I did, they only charge the driver a $168 fine for driving over somebody with their car. And they say that the pedestrians have the right of way. The only right they have is to get killed. So here we go. We're gonna go through one more cycle of these lights. And
so then
we have a fair amount of cars this time. So I will show you again. There's pedestrians waiting, but they're not on that side of the road. So as you see, it's a flashing green light, and it goes yellow, and then it goes green, and these cars just keep coming. Look, none of these cars are stopping, and these pedestrians want to cross, and they just keep driving through. They got to fix this problem here, because I almost got killed the other day crossing this crosswalk. I've already told the city about this problem, and they won't fix it. So that was a pretty good example there of how the cars just keep driving. Their light, the green light flashing arrow disappears, and they keep driving through. They don't care if pedestrians want to cross the street. So thank you for watching. It's been 5 minutes and 42 seconds. And now I've got a long ride up this really long sidewalk. Far, far, far away. Way up there.